Actually, if you have web space, so your audio recordings can be uploaded. But you need a platform to play that. You need a separate software in the back end and all. Otherwise, simply you have to upload and the people will download it and later they will listen in MP3 or MP4 players. So earlier people used to do that way, but now there are some hosting sites where they provide space to make your postcard, to publish your postcard, where normally you will come with a code. If you embed that code in your web page, it links to that. And it will play automatically on your website. Normally, your files will be stored in a web server. That is, those who are providing the hosting. So this is one kind of such hosting, automatic. So it provides you 500 MB initial space. You need not have much technology also. You log into that site, register it, and there you can, if you have a mic, you can talk. They record. You need not specially record on your system, and then upload it to that. Then you can remix to the existing, whatever the audio background or the backstory, you can remix with that. And you publish there and then. So this is one kind. So you have to confine to what he gives, what kinds of background both he has. Everything you have to use for that. If not, to those who have got good auditioning, editing knowledge in audio, so you can more emphasize, you can make great background. So all this can be done in your audio, like where by using the drop, that is the audition, you can record backwards, back, your voice, background, you can profile it, and you can say the audio effects, whenever you want. If your voice, if you want to move, if you need it, if you give any break, you can increase the volume of the microphone. So the session you should make more enjoyable. So in this, generally we have two types of podcast. One is a complete MP3 based audio podcast, where normally the user only listens your audio lessons. You don't have any access to observe any kind of pictures or anything. And after that, we have got a MP4 technology. So it has become enhanced podcast. So we call it as an enhanced podcast, where the audio narration also guides you with some kind of images. They are static images. So that is the normal, both the formats you generally can see. Very much. So generally, so those are the things, but generally I use a software called Camtasia. So this is a software of Camtasia, which provides to make MP3, that is normal audio software for audio lessons. Similarly, you can get enhanced podcasting in the form of what we call MP4 audio normally. Most of the problems, Apple access to the MP4, but iPads also, I bought. And simultaneously, you can also make a broadcast. The broadcast is normally we call it as a screen. There, we will make the audio and a doable. So we have podcast, enhanced podcast, and a broadcast. Podcast presently we are calling as a screen. What is the word? So in enhanced podcast, you will be given students with some kind of URL links. and you can be given pictures. But in the podcast, you are there virtually and you are talking, and whatever you are talking, they are able to see. And along with that, they also see the ability. That's what we usually compare video casting or screen casting. The ultimate tool in Windows system, so for Windows platform, ultimate tool is So this is the one which you can use it for both screencast as well as So when you buy a Camtasia, they will give a package that the Jing will come along with that. Along with that Snicket, one more will be coming. So these three will come as a package which help you to capture images if you capture the videos and all different formats. So I just showcase first the podcast. Any of you please be able to come here and just arrange something which I will call you. See here, you are able to see some of the buttons. Although that audio is there, so some of the buttons are become smaller. So the visual property, voice narration is there, you have to select voice narration. Then there will be a recording button. And if you start, people are having different skills in speaking. So if you speak like a FM radio, continuously speak, if you sing a song like Mathematics Madam, so you can sing it like a song. I used to sing glucose when I just say that. So we have different skills. So people generally whenever we use such kind of thing. So that's why it is better if you have a particular strategy. So you have to stop and you have to say something. ICT girl.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Now the moment I say it comes in one of the tracks.
It's still recording.
Good
evening, ICT awardees. How are you? Today it's going to be a great day because it's the ICT day for girls. So wishing you all a very, very, very ICT day.
Okay, listen.
Now,
we were
add some because
this is completely audio. We want to have a backdrop.
So, Pandit,
according to your software, you can use your background score. And before that, we just modify something. Like, you want to remove the noise, or otherwise, you want to increase the volume bit, or whatever you want to do. Then you can, by clicking on audio, so you have different. So, click on volume up. See, all the notes are different. Peaks are going up. Are you able to edit it? Okay. So, wherever you want, you can see that the notes are going up. So, dobara direct karne ke liye, usko dikkat ho raha tha, you can silence the khaansi ya heat ya jo bhi aa raha. Normally,
when you normally podcast, you don't really see. Podcast generally runs for 1.5 hours, 2 hours
continuous.
Yeah, what? So, 1.5 hour minimum podcast will be there.
Because you cannot interrupt this to style by saying, student by saying only half the lesson. You have to complete it, at least the whole concept.
So that you will record by session,
you take a unit. Unit on a particular topic like reproduction. Dedicated to reproduction is one podcast. Podcast on dedicated to reproduction, episode number 1, you have to say. So these are the rules and regulations to launch the podcast. Unless and until you say such kind of things, so there will be given rankings for your podcast in this particular platform. Podomat will give rankings. Basing on the ranking means if your thumbs top 10, you will be given 500 more MP3. See, that is your. It depends upon your work and the people bandwidth, how you are getting for your
podcast.
I get only. No, I don't get
top 10 in my opinion. It would have been Telugu, me aata hota.
English me nahi hai. Itna gana gayi na, gana nahi gaya. So that's why. So people are there if you just make habit. Of listening these things that you can.
What are the two things you said that Tanjuro is
Jing.
Jing.
Actually, Jing is the one which provides the hosting service. There is a website called as screencraft.com. So you can upload your things. That's it. Like you can make a snap of video, screen capture of video, screen capture of video. There are just in the top left corner there is one video. So this is the one. One click capturing of video, image. These are the three we got together. Tutorials are free. You can watch on your own site. That's what I. That is screencast. It's not podcast. So madam has done something. Now I just wanted to. So this is madam. Now I will go to library. Here already. Audio will be there.
Thank you.
4 versus the track 2. So if we just
good evening, ICT awardees. How are you today? It's going to be a great day because it's the ICT day for girls. So wishing you all a very, very, very ICT day.
How could you make a podcast depending on your audio quality, skill, editing skills and all that? But all the things, you want to increase, remove noise, dull, making dull, you can break between because you just turn a title after that 2 or 3 seconds and give a break. So that's not what happened. So depending upon your audio editing skills, your taste, it's up to you how rich you can do. So these are the things you will do.
It's easy.
If you download
but then
how you go up,
how many buttons
can you use? N number up. Not 8, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 3, 8.
You can create any number of.
If
you
add, it will be added. I think this one is too big. So, this is a voluminous one. I'll decrease this. So, the required. Now I reduce the time of background score. Now click here. So it asks customize the production. That is the only customized production you click in that. And here there are options automatically it selects MP3. If you put any image, then it asks convert into MP4 or whatever. So default it has given. Next. So it asks quality and edges and all these things, stereo, mono, what depends upon your. So give a title, ICT. Finish.
Capture software is it? These are the 4 tools which are required. Camtasia, see, people always think that Camtasia is a screencast software. Actually, for casting screen, there are so many. I have 20 plus software. I will just show the list.
No, one is enough.
The thing is, once you screencast, other software doesn't allow you to edit. You use it as a RAW. Now that we will transport it to the Camtasia, then we will make edits.
Okay.
So that is the
beauty of
Camtasia.
4 things are microphone, webcam, screen capture and
presenter. So there are 2 types of. You can screen capture can be done in the form of image. One is image, one after another image. You load and you narrate. By your video, you have to narrate. That is one. Or otherwise, you can screen record while you are running a PowerPoint simultaneously. You talk. So these are the 2. Anything can be done. So the second one, what I told, that you can either do with the Niget or otherwise Camtasia recording, screen recording software. Both are there. So whichever is handy, you can use. See, I just told a PowerPoint presentation.
Yeah.
So I have just that topic. So this is null is a very interesting term. So now simultaneously I'll talk on it and I'll record it. The screen will be recorded. My video will be also recorded. And that together normally captured in nugget.
Your video will be recorded. Your audio.
No, this is the video. The cam is there now. I am wanting to capture.
This is the picture.
Yeah. Not picture, this is a PPT. So I just talk on this. Simultaneously, I will run it. So the moment I talk and my visuals are recorded through webcam, and these pictures are all carried by screen flow. So there is a screen flow recording, and simultaneously there is a
voice recording.
So that we can do. So for that, so here more mein rao jao, record camera is there. There is option. So in more, click record camera. So the moment, so my has come. So now what I do? I just explain what are these things. And simultaneously I record. That is one. And otherwise, if you open, you can see in academic.
GDPD?
Add-ins, if you see, the tools of Camtasia are embedded in the PPD. So these are the tools. These are the tools.
And it's a note.
So when you install, madam, when you install the software, automatically these tools will be embedded in the PPT. Presentation software may embed ho jayega. Yeah, you can open any PPT and you just click add on. In that you will see. So now, you did not understand. The thing is that when you install software Camtasia, so the tools which has to be recorded in the PPT also, that's why they will embed some of the tools in that place. So all those features which you see in Camtasia, those buttons also will be added to PowerPoint presentation software. Not your PowerPoint presentation, the office presentation software. Here. So now that you can use for recording your video as well as this one. See, automatically when I click, it has come. But you don't see now my video recording. Video recording will go on, but you don't see all this because it captures your screen only. So the moment, see, there are Control Shift 9 for pass, Control Shift F10 for or escape to stop. The people has to, because they will start where to stop, how to stop. That is the main problem. So before you click on the recording button, see what you have to do. So here are so I am clicking on it. Hi guys, welcome to Cell. So we all know that Cell is a basic unit of life. So in this topic we will cover regarding prokaryotes, eukaryotes, multiple organisms, unicellular organisms, and what are the different types of cell organelles present in the eukaryotic cell and prokaryotic cell. And we will give an emphasis on chromosome, its structure and the number. So coming to the discovery of cell, we all know that in around 1665, so the cell is discovered by Robert by a conventional handmade microscope. So you explain. And you stop it. So that is the entire your presentation. You will narrate by explaining, by taking some key points. Automatic means I have present the right idea. But I have to be on in front of webcam. No?
What if the timer is already
embedded? You need not, because you don't know how much we speak on one slide. Because you may speak for 10 minutes.
What I'm asking is, in such cases, can I start and stop in between?
Such cases, you continuously you take this screencast of your presentation without recording your voice, transfer into Camtasia editing. There you will record separately your. What his intention is, when we are recording the screen of PPT, that automatically that will go, or otherwise manually you have
manually
do it. That's what he was. He was asking, there are automatically, you have given automatically without click.
No, what I asked was, I
can
set automatically.
Yeah.
If I feel that in the slide, I
have to. No, you are, well, see,
can stop it.
So you can practice it.
That is what I
have. No, that's what, it is very good, because when you have, if you synchronize the timing as well as your narration, it can be. It can be.
No,
in some slides,
content is much better. During the presentation, if I press a mouse click,
it works.
We press pass and continue recording. See.
It stops.
So it asks, edit your recording. So it has come in this, and later we will continue. Clear?